111 Cedar Brook Drive. Today is August 7th. Doing an interior sewer inspection. This is an exterior inspection from the fresh air vent. Pushed out to the main tap in about 45 feet. We're going to pull back from here. This is a terracotta sewer line. Right here, we are just on the back side of the trap. You can see there's a split in the section of terracotta. Looks like this is the only break in the sewer line. See that split through that section there by the numbers on the right side of the screen. That is just about 5 feet beyond the house trap.